him on up. There, to practice your skills.
During haste, each. Hi there. Hey, join the Q E space R F F. Why? What the hell?
Yeah.
Okay, stuns.
Oh, that's a root. Okay.
Windstrike stuns.
You move and you turn with your you aim with your mouse. Oh. Space is your movement ability.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready for this.
You can feed him on up.
I have a fucking goat. That's
all. We could have just readied up, but
yeah, I hit ready. Learning. I hit ready.
I didn't. Now this is gonna be
fun. Three, two, one. Okay, that one's. How many lanes are there? Is there a map?
No, it's not a lane. It's an arena base, dude.
I stunned this bitch.
Oh man, I'm wrecking everybody.
Ah shit, I'm gonna go down. Need this health globe. No.
Killed one.
Ultimate ready.
Enemy team claimed the orb. Oh. Yeah.
Go help your friend.
Oh god, it got me. So hard.
Oh my god.
Wait, do I get to do stuff while I'm dead? Or oh no, I just
know.
Get to...
Fuck if I know.
We got beat by beginner... these medium bots?
Yeah, these are medium.
Yeah, okay.
We're learning. I've never played this fucking game. Like,
I thought you were wrecking everybody.
I thought I was doing good.
They have a support.
I'm
pretty sure one of their characters is a support. Yeah, so that's probably yeah, there why. Is.
They have a support.
Oh, I auto got up on my.
Three, yeah. Five, two, yeah, apparently.
Kill the healer. Thorns.
Yeah.
Thorns.
Yeah.
Kill
thorns. I'm going for that. Where'd she go?
She's right in the middle.
There you got go. Her.
Kill the other one, the range one.
Yeah.
Holy shit, she wrecked me.
Enemy team claimed the orb.
Oh,
shit.
No, he took the heals. God damn it.
Alright, you're a little too far away from them, I think.
What? God damn it. I got one of them.
So bad.
It was hard watching you.
Yeah.
Just barely miss them every time.
Yeah.
Right, we got it this time.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting about Q.
Three, two, one, fight!
Alright, so kill the healer.
Yep.
Got the healer. Kill the range guy.
Yep.
Enemy team won the orb.
That orb's pretty important. I think it gives you like boost to your man, he dashed my shit. He's picking up those healing orbs too. Yeah.
Yeah, we got him. We win.
Of the round.
That's right, MVP. This is actually a pretty fun game.
Yeah.
You son of a bitch. They rooted me.
Rooter.
Yeah, Blossom. Get that Blossom, bitch. She's dead.
Nice. Oh, we got the melee guy first. Wow, we just like destroyed them.
We just had to learn what we're doing.
Yeah.
That's right, I'm the best. Look at my awesome skin.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Justin's so jealous, I can hear it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
This is 30 seconds.
Oh, shit. By the time we finish this, you'll be ready to play with us.
Yeah.
I called not Justin's team.
What does that mean?
That means that we already kind of know what we're doing.
Yeah.
A real pro would choose to team up with you then.
What is this? Orb.
Oh, there's still somebody alive?
Yeah. Rude him, god. I hit the wrong fucking button. The death vortex is incoming. Oh.
My ultimate's ready.
So far, based off.
Yeah! I'm the best! Dude,
I can either pick boobiest character or swordiest character.
Obviously, you go for the boobiest, right?
What are you talking about?
Based off the splash screen, that looks like what my hands are gonna be.
Okay.
A lot of boobs, a lot of sword.
Lead match. I'll be right back.
I apparently don't see you on Steam.
Yeah, add a friend.
Says I have to verify my email.
Yeah.
I found this Wondermink guy, but I'm not sure if it's you or some other guy.
Yes, my email is sexy420@hotmail.com. At AOL.com. I'm confirming it.
Kick you, bots.
Can I just ignore this tutorial? Oh, okay.
You can ignore it if you want.
Gotta accept our friend requests.
Yeah, I'm not sure where or how.
Bottom left, social.
Yeah.
Once you're at the main screen, any of the screens, honestly.
Yeah.
Bottom left.
Yeah, there's little buttons on the bottom left.
No, I'm looking at a map.
Exit that. That's a tutorial.
Oh, I gotta hit back again up there. Social. Frond request.
Did you say frond request?
Yeah.
I thought you said fond request.
I gotta open my loot
boxes. I'm sure your request was fond.
I'm gonna open my loot boxes, yo. Think Got a rare weapon? I got 500 tokens.
Apparently they have a southwest and a southeast server.
Yeah.
Along with Japan, Peru, Chile, Poland. We're gonna go to the South African server, guys. Yeah. Literally.
Yeah.
The only way it's fair. Except Wiener.
Yeah. Don't worry, I got this.
Warlocks Coif Esmo.
How do I rename our team to the Thundercats?
Oh.
Alright, I think I'm in a match now.
Ready up.
Do I pick a character here?
Or not yet, later.
No. Yeah. Nah, you pick a character.
I'm gonna try someone new. Champion.
What characters do you guys have for that are free to play?
Baco, Freya.
Are these the ones with the thumbs up?
No, it's the ones.
The free or the skulls?
Some
the
ones
skulls.
Are like, I guess, easier.
They're easy
guys,
for
yeah.
beginners. They're easy for beginners.
Yeah.
Mine is Freya.
I have
Rocco.
I have Rygon, Thorn,
Sirius,
Taya,
Lucy.
I'm gonna play Lucy.
Iva,
Ashka, and Taya.
Paloma.
Oh, yeah. I have mine is Rook, Thorn, Varish.
Who are you?
Pearl
Lucy?
And Paloma.
Okay.
Who are you playing, Justin?
I'm going Rygon.
Are you going Ashka?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Because he's a little troll dude.
Yeah. Okay, I will.
I'm reading my abilities here for a sec. Oh god, this character looks complicated.
Yeah, she's not beginner friendly.
Lucy? Yeah, no. Doesn't look like it. How do you know that?
Well, because you look at the thing, it has the green thumbs up means it's.
Yeah, beginner friendly.
I don't want to be the weird bald guy.
F. Why is F and not R?
I'm ready.
R is a special ability.
Can I rebind these keys? Why are these keys so stupid?
They're not stupid. What are you talking about?
You move with WASD.
Yeah.
What?
Move is
WASD.
You look around with your mouth.
That's why.
Yeah.
It's like a twin stick.
Yeah. Pretty much. Let's do this.
Ready up, Justin?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out.
I don't care. I'm doing it.
What kind of character do you have?
I don't know. What kind of character do you guys have?
I was asking Strife just like his general character.
It's not support.
Not support.
Yeah, we're not doing dual support.
Okay, sure. She didn't look very supporty, so. Guess I could have just looked. This is gonna suck, cause my character's hard. That'll make it even for Justin.
It's loading this random number. It's gotta load to 679. Oh, it finalized.
Okay. Oh, I can collect 3 of those.
Holy crap, you put it up to 7 wins?
Well, I just figured we keep...
What are the orbs? Do the orbs mean something?
Which orbs?
I don't know, there was just an orb in the middle of the map.
Yes, that gives you, usually gives you a boost to charge your...
Oh, can I change my loadout? I don't...
No, you only have one set right now.
Oh, but you can get more.
You can make your own if you go to the options.
Yeah.
Like when you select your character, there's an option for loadouts.
Yeah, it'll boost different. It's like basically you could focus on certain things. Specialize even further.
Okay.
All right. Oh, wow.
R is your movement? I don't know if anybody said that yet.
Space.
R and also space?
Oh, space. Well, my space isn't my
spaces and movement. R is a special ability that does certain things depending on the character.
I guess I don't have a movement.
You should.
No, I don't.
You know?
I have a different. I have an ability.
Where are you, Justin?
get this clown with the shield, with the staff. Fuck, I'm fucking dying. Oh fuck, I missed. Oh, God damn it.
Yeah.
The way to heal yourself.
I was trying to heal their, like, it's slow. Like, I wind up.
Orbs heal you. Green ones heal you. The orange ones charge your ultimate.
Jesus
Christ. Don't know what the fuck I'm doing, by the way.
Yeah, I don't know. Are you a support?
Yeah, I'm a support. Oh, I don't know if you.
It's been so long.
Yeah, we gotta kill that staff motherfucker. Three, two,
one, fight. I don't know which. They look like they both had staffs. You could say, like, the fire guy or the blue guy.
The blue guy. The blue. The water. The water motherfucker.
Get away, asshole!
Hey, what's that do? I'm back here!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, fuck, I got silence.
Oops. Ah!
How do you charge your ultimate? Is it just
you gotta get the orbs
or
do damage.
There we go. Yeah.
R also takes a charge off of your ultimate. You need 4 charges.
Oh, okay.
I am not doing enough damage.
Yeah, I felt like I was doing a lot of damage. I just wasn't ending it.
Look at me spin around. Oh. Look at me dance. Three, two, one, fight. So basically back here.
No. Thank you.
Will's almost dead. He is like one hit away.
Will's good.
Are you son of a bitch? Oh my god, you got so lucky!
Oh god damn it, that's so stupid.
I'm pretty sure you gotta ignore spinny sword guy.
Yeah, he's Ogby, you gotta kill him.
I can't kill him.
Oh, the doctor, the MVP, the
time. I somehow got it.
He lives forever. Dude, he's Varian, okay? He's playing Varian.
No, he's not.
You got so lucky you dodged my freaking ult.
Is that supposed to stun?
No, it does multiple attacks if you're in that circle.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you straight up, we can't focus Varian, you know? I don't know his name, but he doesn't die.
Go back in.
If we would just kill Arrow Man, you would definitely win.
Son of a bitch.
What the fuck, panic?
Oh, yeah.
What happens if we win the middle thing?
What, he gets charging his shit.
There you go.
Whoa, you
motherfucker!
That... Yeah, how's that tasting?
Round one.
Don't hang your heads. 100 damage. 100. I can't even fucking keep up with Varian, just fucking heal him.
He was almost dead.
I know.
Walls of the walls!
Dude, he's playing Reflect Varian. He literally just hits the thing and takes no damage and then it's Reflect.
What other abilities do you have? You're like a huge glass can, by the way. You're like,
you fuck your silence. Son of a bitch. Oh, that slows
ultimate
down here.
Ready. Ultimate ready.
I don't know what my ultimate does. That's even more exciting.
Ultimate it. It doesn't matter. Oh, you used the thing. Come on, man.
Get off! Get out of here!
This is so annoying. He just survives. That's all this guy's good for.
You want to quit out?
Yeah, good on.
Alright.
Jess is like a huge. This is like glass cannon. Like, really is. Like, straight up.
Alright. I'll leave in the match.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta re invite you. One sec.
Well, I wanna reconnect. I gotta open my chest real quick.
No, I don't wanna. What is this? Quest.
Oh, I got out for Lucy.
Claim reward. Yay. Chest. Yeah. I got a champion chest.
Hold on. Your match is gonna. I got an epic outfit for Varesh.
Oh.
I had tokens.
Oh, I unlocked the guy.
Yeah, you got Asuka.
Yeah.
I got.
Sweet. Alright. Claim reward, 1 silver chest. Hold on, I got another achievement.
Oh my god. Play the game.
Okay.
Shut up, I might get a guy.
I didn't get a guy.
Rare pose. Okay. I'm
ready.
Alright. No, I didn't. Okay.
I got outfits, that's all I got. I did not get a guy.
That's all I got.
Let's change it up.
Yeah.
I'll make sure of it. I shall have my
I'm gonna try. This one.
Oh.
Who's this guy?
That's what I guess.
Oh, okay. I don't like cowards.
Neither do my guns. Yeah.
Ready?
This guy.
All right. I'm ready.
Let's do it.
I have an epic skin for Varesh. Okay.
Hi there. It is a fine
hour. Oh crap, I didn't want to click ready. Whoops.
Well, I Justin's playing the same guy as me. No! He got me!
You got fucking laser? Fuck!
Oh shit.
Eat a dick. I'm the best.
I don't know how to play this character yet. It has to do a bunch of like. Healing orbs. The green orbs, Justin.
Yeah, I know. Thanks.
You had two of them right next to you.
He's out in the.
Nice.
Round lost. I was holding us back that time.
Yeah, you did. Yeah,
this guy is like, yeah. I don't. This guy requires you to like hit with multiple skills to maximize his damage potential. And his movement ability is it? Yeah, his face is not a movement ability.
I don't know why I didn't use my ultimate.
God damn it. My shield was down.
Can you grab my soul? Yeah.
Just totally looking at the wrong direction. Yeah, my guy is like fucking difficult as shit.
Get the stuffs. Alright. Alt.
No! Oh, that's like that. I kept missing you because of lag.
Kept getting hit by Justin's stun.
Yeah, because it's like. He kept dodging mine because mine would always end up behind him, even though I was leading him.
This guy's difficult as shit to play.
Will's guy looks like a lot of fun. I don't have him, though. He's not in my free rotation.
Which guy is yours? Yeah, this guy is not. Your team won the ore. My guy is. The guy that I have is definitely not good with. Is better if you have a melee guy with you.
Yeah, I can petrify him.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, my guy doesn't have a movement ability. That's...
That petrify shields them, but yeah. Then are stunned.
Yeah.
Alright, we got this now.
Yeah, it sucks because my guy has no movement ability.
I keep forgetting to use the E on...
apparently you have an ultimate and a, like a semi-ultimate?
Yeah. R is the semi-ultimate.
You can push shift and get alternates for some of your...
Yeah.
Oh, really? Oh, shit. Yep. I did not know that.
Alright.
That's my only ultimate is a freaking counter. My movement ability is a counter.
Shit.
God damn. There we go.
You're so fucked.
Yeah, kind of know what I'm doing now with this guy.
I should stick to Varian.
We would wrap it if it was me and Varian versus.
Yeah.
Or with my character. Oh man.
Yeah.
He's so aggressive.
Yeah. Oh, this game's pretty fun.
Yeah. Are we getting, like, any, like, coins to unlock dudes?
We are leveling up the characters that we're playing. And
yeah, I think you get coins when you level.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I didn't
if you go to the level screen, it'll show what it is you need to do. What, to get what. Or wait, no, we're not.
Yeah, we're not getting anything.
Yeah, we're not getting shit.
It's because it's private.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. It doesn't matter.
What does she do?
Yeah.
Sounds like garbage.
You don't like her?
Whoever that was, I didn't like him.
Tricks? Yes.
I was just looking at their loadout.
Ah.
Who are you going with, Will?
I don't know, I'm just reading.
No.
Probably them. The world beyond the force. Guide
me as I guide them. What class is that? Melee, range, or support? Oh. Who is he? He's okay, I see who he is. I'm going to try.
Yeah, sure, let's give this guy a try.
I'm gonna try this guy.
All if right. You finish the tutorial, you get like 1,000 coins.
Do you?
Yeah. It's enough to get the cheaper guys.
Ready?
At least one of the cheaper guys.
Waiting on that Wondermink. Oh shit, we got the same teams!
That's funny. You guys are stupid.
For some reason, we only needed to load 438 that time.
This much. Oh, never mind.
That's so slow.
The hell?
Are you lagging?
No.
Oh my god, that's pretty cool.
Oh, that Odyssey did not
Get the fuck off of me!
That hurts.
I don't know what happened.
That was my ult.
Really?
I charged, like, slammed both of you.
Oh, you didn't hit me.
I thought I, like, hit next to you.
You hit Justin full on.
Yeah, I grabbed Justin.
This guy sucks.
Yeah, you hate him?
Yeah.
I love this guy. This guy's a lot of fun.
Yeah, this dude is it. Nah.
Get off me.
Oh, damn it, I hit the fucking wrong person. Yeah, this guy kind of sucks. Really does.
Stupid tractor
beam.
He
just blocked the whole thing.
He just like fucking tractor beamed us.
Yeah, it basically, it pulls them and I think it avoids any damage that's being shot at you from those guys that are being pulled. What it does, I think? Blocking projectile and melee attack in front of you, yeah. It's just like a shield, pretty much. Yeah, this guy sucks. I don't like this guy. Like, I could see him being useful in like a three-person team. But yeah, this guy kinda sucks.
Ow!
Oh, motherfucker.
Get off me. God damn it!
His ultimate was ready before my ultimate. You can get my.
Where is yours?
It's at the bottom of the screen. They go down, down, down. Enemy team claimed down, down, down.
Why can't I grab this? That's out of a bitch!
Oh, much faster.
You bet the tractor beam doesn't last as long as the ultimate.
Tractor beam.
That was good though. Tractor beamed you right when you ulted. What?
Get out of here.
God, this guy sucks so bad.
Yeah, MVP.
That guy even looks stupid.
Yeah, he is.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Is there like a mode where we could just queue up together and fight bots to get coins?
I think so.
Should we do that?
But it's only 3v3 or 2v3.
Yeah, 3v3.
Oh.
Yeah. Unless we just want to queue up at the same time against each other in those matches to break into two teams.
Yeah, just waiting for...
I think we need a cup of water.
All right, well, okay. I'll be right back to you.
Yeah, overall, I think this game's pretty fun.
Seems alright.
Yeah, if we're playing with each other, I think it's fun. Because we're not like the greatest at it, so.
I wonder what the meta's like.
Yeah.
I'm back, by the way.
Alright, so what are we doing?
Well, it's either play with each other or probably not play with each other.
Yeah.
Do you want to play with each other or... if you know what I'm saying. Or do you want... Honestly, I'd like to go play some more Siege if you guys are down.
Alright,
we can go do that.
We can do Siege.
Okay. Yeah. Alright.
Justin's addicted to Siege, I knew it.
Yep.
After all that hate.
No, it's just a game we're playing, and I don't know. This game seems alright, but I don't see myself getting, like, super into it or anything.
Well, it's just a break from Siege, that's basically it.
Oh, I got a... I had
champion. Oh, you can go play Stick Fight.
Someone doesn't have Stick Fight.